What's up?
Okay, wait, walk. Okay, wait, walk with me.
Walk with me.
He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds.
Alright guys, we're gonna restart and pretend like I wasn't recording this before. Oh, hey Jeremy.
How's it going?
Anything to say to the vlog?
Well, you know, John, he's got his new GoPro and a lot of accessories. I'm very stoked for him for summertime. Well, for me, because I get to watch his very action-y vlogs
now.
Oh,
thank you. And we got the penny board. Guys, we're in my school parking lot. And I'm testing out my stabilizer.
Oh, whoa there.
And yeah, it's Friday night. We're just chilling at my school for some reason because we have nothing better to do.
I think it's like 10 o'clock or something like that.
Yeah.
Guys, we literally, like, you guys would think by watching this video that we had a reason to come here. We literally have no plan right now.
Nope.
Like, we just came here because we have literally nothing else to do. So, by the way, wait, I might have already said this, but we're testing out my stabilizer right now. Like, Jeremy knows more about cameras than I do, so he's helping me, and I don't know. I'm just trying to learn how to use this thing, but it's pretty sweet. Oh my gosh. If you guys couldn't tell, we're both not very coordinated on skateboards, and it's like wet out, so it's not a good combination. Streets deprived of all that we're blessed with, and we can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground around. For the sinners, the player saints, you'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire.
So it's like super nice out, but it's raining. I don't know why. It's barely raining, but it's like really sunny and warm out. And everyone around here is probably looking at me like, what is this kid doing, sitting on his dock, talking to himself. So, yeah, it's a nice day out. It's caught in the crossfire. I trained my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground. Alright guys, thank you all so much for checking out this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I know this is probably a little bit shorter than my usual videos, but I wanted to stick to quality, not quantity. I've been using my stabilizer this whole video, like I said before. That's this thing, if you guys didn't know. So basically, it's just this big contraption. This is my camera up here, and then this thing is called a stabilizer, and it just makes it look cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed these shots. I'm gonna be using this stabilizer for a bunch of my videos from now on, now that I know how to balance it, and I actually semi know how to use it. Obviously I can get a lot better, but huge shout out to my friend Jeremy for helping me out with this. He's probably watching this right now. Jeremy knows way more about cameras and all this type of stuff than I do, and I'm learning, and I really want to learn a lot more and get like actually really good at it, and I want to get a lot better with a bunch of different softwares and stuff like that, so I can just make my videos 10 times better than they are now. So thank you all so much. I'm gonna be working on some short films in the future, second semester. I'm also applying for a job today, so I'll be getting a job. I had a job over the summer, but it's only like a summer job, and I haven't had one first semester, so I'm gonna get one now. So yeah, just wanted to update you guys at the end here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. I love you all so much, and peace out. It's caught in the crossfire.